Hi, my name is Chris, and I'm opposed to the toll road being built in the middle of the San Onofre State Park. I think that it's an important watershed that we have to save, and it's a natural resource area that local families have come to enjoy over the years. It was created as a legacy to Ronald Reagan, and it's something that is worth saving for all of us and all of the future generations that want to enjoy the park.